When students need to memorize small pieces of information, the teacher can use the rote learning method. In rote learning, the teacher says the information and the students repeat it over and over again. This repetition helps students to memorize the information. Then they will be able to recall the information quickly to use it in later lessons.